What is the Lotus? It's the most agile sports car, mid-engine that you could find around.
I think the Elise is an iconic car. It's been on the market for 15 years now. It has redefined and reshaped the segment that actually it is in. And I believe it deserves a successor.
Redesigning the Elise, it's a great responsibility. The Elise is still today the most iconic car of the last 20 years.
The Lotus Elise is targeted on two main groups. The one group is the young urban successful professional in his state of life where he can't really afford a very expensive sports car, but still wants to drive a purpose-built sports car. The second one is clearly for people who want to have another sports car, which is just for the weekend and for short drives and having fun.
This car is probably the baby of the family. The Elise has finally the body, the aesthetic, the dimension, the expression that is needed in order to give those cars more authority on the road and to give them more dignity in terms of appearance.
But I think the new car that you will see in Paris has all the ingredients to be an excellent sports car for the purists, but also maybe to go a bit more feminine, to have a versatile two-seater, open roof city car.
The Elise has grown up, the Elise has become mature.